comes right back at you. The smell of coffee and of bread. The news is sad. The children.